This is round one.
Okay. We know what round one is. Can we skip it?
Yeah, please. I wish we could skip this part. Maybe we can with the controller. Oh, too late anyway.
Skin.
Jesus. Hash. Okay, come on.
Here's your first question. I got my hash pie.
The mayor of Rabbit Hash, Kentucky is...
It was not what you were thinking it was.
No. Doesn't this get outdated after a few years?
Maybe that thing gets reelected. Sorry.
We love you. We love you so much, Joe.
It could be fucking anything.
Oh, shit. I didn't see the A.
Okay.
Like, names.
Fuck.
Okay, here are your choices.
Is it George Foreman? A George fucking Foreman?
Is it? Jesus Christ.
It might be a person who lies.
I love the answers here. Husband's a good answer. That's a pretty funny lie. You're wrong, but... There's no way it's husband, even if it's technically true.
Thank you for the 3 points.
That was a good answer, Andrew. Is it cat or dog? It's not a cat. Is it dog?
It's dog.
It can't be anything else, right?
Yeah. It was an animal, I knew that.
Off to the early lead.
All I knew was it was an animal. Fuck!
So Joe's winning, right?
Maybe.
Did they pick you?
Yes.
Yeah, so you're winning. No one picked George Foreman.
Who would pick George Foreman?
I thought we were putting names in, so I put in a joke.
George Foreman names a lot of things. George Foreman.
Time
to pick a
cat. Hey. Am I like allowed to pick stuff?
No, never. Get out of here.
Technology.
No.
Buttocks, damn it. I don't know anything about buttocks.
Spiegel
is an adjective meaning having blank buttocks.
Ooh, I like this.
Type in your lies now.
Having saucy buttocks.
I think I know it. They call it the baby got back disease.
What?
Well, my answer was wrong, so I guess I didn't know it.
Ha ha.
Where's the truth?
Flat.
Shit.
Oh no.
This is fun.
I don't.
Wow, this is pretty terrible.
No! Fuck, I accidentally clicked on something.
Go Smelly, go.
Damn it, I meant to click on small.
Come on, Smelly.
Nope.
Damn it.
Wrong.
I meant to click on fucking small. That's me.
Okay, I guess it's Harry then.
Don't spoil it.
Gonna wait for the dramatic reveal. It's small, right?
Yay!
The reason I thought that, because flagellum is a thing for the little hairy thing that molecule or bacteria.
Oh, yeah.
Jesus, really?
Weird.
Hey, what's up, guys? It's cold down here.
Yeah. Neither of us are winning this.
Right,
oh, good.
What does that say? 5% what? 5% more milk.
Okay, here's the question. A study published in the journal AnthroZoo reported that cows produce 5% more milk when they are given
I know this one.
I don't fucking know.
When they are given...
I think I know this one. And now I'm going to hit enter and it's going to say that I don't know this one. Yep, I don't know this one. When they are fed... 5% more milk when they are fed beef.
Oh, God.
Okay, here you go.
Milk?
Find the truth.
Milk? Are you fucking kidding me?
Oh, my God. The names. Jesus. Oh, no.
I don't know, man.
It might be names.
I don't know.
It might also be milk.
Thanks for putting that out there, guy who put names.
Yeah, dude. Jojo.
I feel like I picked one that is too so obvious that it's actually someone's answer.
All right,
instead of the real
one.
Yep, that gives it away.
Yeah, that's mine.
God damn it. That's a good answer.
I thought beefy cows would get more milk.
Well, I mean, they do give animals
bamboozled!
God damn it.
I actually just didn't know the answer, so I figured headphones sounded stupid enough.
Is it names?
Is it? Oh, it is. Wow.
Says the guy that put Namesburger, Hella Hergenburger.
And nobody
is what cows are made
I thought
of.
That had to be a joke.
I actually thought names was a joke.
Wow, okay.
Just because there's
Joe
no
is destroying.
That doesn't sound like something you can scientifically prove.
Joe is completely destroying right now.
No, it's okay.
Hey guys.
Yeah, we get that like, though.
That's what I was going for.
God damn it.
It makes sense.
Technically, they have more milk. Yeah. It's in them.
What is this, the fucking, like, I give them milk so they give me more back? Like, that's...
What's a Topeka?
I don't know.
Isn't that the town?
Yeah, no, Topeka's a mountain, isn't it?
I don't know.
Stop, don't... Well, they blank your screen out if you don't choose quick enough.
Was that your screen or your phone?
Unusual Japanese travel agency that sends your blank on vacations.
Oh, yeah.
What?
Your lives,
oh, I think I know it. I say every question. And then get proved wrong when I hit enter. Yep, I'm wrong.
I think we both put the same one.
We probably did. Shit. What are they putting on vacations?
Your grandparents?
Is that what you put?
Okay, no. Which one's the truth?
Wow.
It's your eels. It's obviously your eels. Your eels have feels, and they need it.
I don't know what to make of this.
I don't know if Andrew's being wise about this.
I don't know what to make of these ones.
Just because he knows what unagi means.
Clearly, it's.
I don't feel like there's enough. There's enough.
Whatever.
I don't feel like there's enough like industry for that.
Yes.
Whatever. It was
Unagi is fish.
No, unagi means eel.
Oh yeah, you're right.
Yeah.
He doesn't know what unagi means.
there goes your hypothesis, Joe. Is it stuffed animals or pets?
Stuffed animals.
God damn it.
Pets.
Okay, I put dogs. So we did put the same thing, basically.
Yeah.
Oh,
I knew
man.
It was stuffed animals because I read an article about that stupid
shit. Joe has taken over.
I'm really good at Japanese questions. Great.
Obviously, eels.
Select the category.
Fuck, am I allowed to pick something? Because this round's about to be over, probably.
You about to get?
Tombstone? Oh, shit.
Okay, here's the question. In 2012, a teenager from West Lago, Texas, claimed the reason he stabbed his friend was because a blank made him do it.
If it's not a video game, I call lies.
No.
Because Fibbage made him do it.
Oh, man. Because he what?
I can tell you it wasn't... it wasn't because of love. It wasn't a lover that made him
do
it.
It was a love stabbing. It was my dick.
An oil well.
What?
Okay, here are your choices.
I drink your milkshake.
Large amount of bath salts. A Ouija board? Is that even spelt right?
Yeah. Because of video games. Best grammar. Was that Andrew again?
Yes.
Oh man, I'm torn.
It's clearly a Ouija board.
You picked watch.
Fuck.
I don't know. I'm torn between cow and Ouija board. Yeah! It's fucking Donnie Darko, guys. Come on.
I know. Yeah.
Yes.
I told you it's a Ouija board.
Two of them weren't even grammatically correct.
Else's lives got picked.
Yeah. Because,
catching up!
Yes! Back in last place.
Better work it, Joe. This is actually the smaller spreads we've had.
Time to pick a category.
Usually someone's way more behind.
Oh, good.
God, why wouldn't it let me pick one?
God, it's amazing. Drug cartel? What?
Okay, here's
that's
the
like a drug cartel, eBay.
First item listed on eBay was a broken blank.
Shit.
What?
In your lives now.
Was it a broken day?
Condom.
Jesus.
First item listed on
slaves.
eBay.
It's a broken slave.
That's horrible.
I actually knew this one.
It was a broken horse.
A broken eBay server technician.
You actually know this one, Kel?
At one time I knew
where's
this.
Where's the truth?
Can I vote? Am I allowed to fucking vote, please?
I have no clue.
Please? Oh, thank you.
Is yours fucking up now?
It was just taking a while to get to the page.
I don't know.
This is a toughie.
I have no clue. And everyone put reasonable answers, too, so it's even harder.
Yeah, I'm taking a guess.
No one put ridiculous answers down.
Let's take a look.
It's clearly the toaster. Yeah. No, it's probably,
I think I knew this.
It's record.
I mean, I hope it was the toaster. It's not, though, is it?
No, it's record.
Ah, Shoujo. Is it record or Game Boy? It's laser pointer.
What?
Why?
Really?
I mean,
that was my second guess.
Not any more or less likely than any other ones I saw. Like, I had no clue.
For some of these ingenious lies.
Great.
Man. Those points were very split.
Yeah.
Yeah, Game Boy. Oh, it all comes down to this.
Fuck.
I had no fucking clue on that whole question. Holy shit.
Man, what if everybody picked your stuff and you got the right answer?
Then you would instantly win regardless of the rest of the game?
Correct.
Like, the rest of the game wouldn't matter at that point.
Harry Houdini once threatened to shoot all of these people.
The Jews.
Shoujo Jojo, run.
I don't even... What?
The fuck? I mean...
I never knew about this part of his personality.
Yeah. I just remember the part where he got appendicitis and died.
Maybe he threatened to shoot all the doctors.
I thought he died because he got punched, right? I never
heard.
Yeah.
But it ruptured his appendix.
Right.
I got
there
you guys.
There you go.
Okay, here you go.
Find magic peeps? Really? Freeze!
Congress.
Freeze didn't even exist!
I don't even know.
I kind of really like Magic Beats, though.
That's pretty good.
He's eliminating his competition.
It's logical.
Okay, what did everyone pick?
Please don't be the first. Thank goodness.
Oh, God.
I'm so sorry, Joey.
There was the furries! It was the furries all along.
Ah, fuck.
Is it the right answer?
Oh. Yeah!
Damn it, Joe won then, huh?
No one fell for Congress.
No one fell for furries.
Damn you, putting legislation on my magic tricks!
Shout out to our audience.
God damn it.
Wow.
500 point difference. That was fucking close.
I'm terrible.
You also won the thumbs up club, didn't you? Oh, tie!
Wow, tie.
That's the first tie there.
Yeah. It's a game.
It's a game.
I went for the clever stuff.
Yeah. Jesus Christ.
Yeah, sure.
Are we doing it again?
Yeah.
Who it again? You?
I didn't.
I did.
Okay, you rascal.
You rascal. You dirty rabbit.
Elmer.
Wesley Rabbit.
The
fuck was that, like, Russian words?
You rabbit. Get back here so I can shoot.
You like rabbits?
You rascally rabbit! I am not fond of your trickery!
I need to watch that dub now, I need that.
Russian dub of Looney Tunes?
Yes!
Good thing I forgot how to play.
A beat, that's all the folks!
Up to Kel. Eight.
Eight?
Is the right answer before.
Tilde, 8-0.
Fuck this.
Is the obscure emoticon that stands for...
Oh, I know what it is.
Coming out of your balls?
Tilda.
Weird. Okay.
Great. It's not doing it right, by the way. It's the tildes are supposed to be in the middle of the eight.
That's weird.
Crying?
No, crying would be coming out of your eyes. The eight is the eyes. O is the
I know, they're crying up. And you said they were doing it.
Oh, I did. I got it wrong. Okay, I misread a word.
Penis and butt? What? Are you serious? The answer's so obvious. It's clearly penis.
Jesus Christ.
Because penis and butt is too ludicrous, but penis sounds legit. Tapeworm? Oh, God. Who sends an emoticon for tapeworm? It's like, what did you go to the doctor for yesterday, tapeworm?
I thought it said obscene, not obscure.
Yes.
Jesus Christ, Andrew. So it's bad hair day?
Yes.
Wow, okay.
It's bad hair day.
Good job, Andrew. Andrew just dominated this whole round.
That's growing up in the 90s. Wow. The internet.
To be fair, penis and butt, that was the lie that they gave me.
And we're done.
Was it?
I didn't type that. I said, I couldn't make it in time. And then I hit the button. It was like penis and butt. I was like, obviously.
Wow, no one got points.
I wrote penis because I thought it said obscene gesture.
Wait for penises and butts.
Obscure.
Time to pick I get to choose a word.
God damn.
How about...
I wasn't even on the internet until like 2004.
Okay, here's the question. Belmont University in Nashville has offered a class called, Oh Look, a Blank.
Oh God, this could be anything.
I can't not make this joke. I can't. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, everyone. I should be trying to win. But too obvious of a joke came up.
Wait.
I can't not do it. Oh, hi, Mark.
Hurry up. Use a suggestion.
Somebody better put penis.
All right, where's the truth?
What? I think I think I know exactly what you put in.
Oh no. I can't tell if that's someone else's joke or not.
What? Country and Western music?
I don't.
Oh, look, a country Western musician.
Them seem like they're also someone else's joke.
Yeah, it's country Western musician.
Thank God I didn't pick bird. Because that seemed like I get the joke. Also.
Yeah, oh, look, a bird.
Yeah.
Holy shit.
Joseph McGordon.
I'm dodged that bullet.
Great minds think alike.
Holy shit. Is it really that? That's our. What is it? What the fuck is it?
Why you lose 500?
Yes! I made the Castlevania joke.
Oh, it's Slave?
It's a Belmont.
Oh, it's Chicken.
Freaking Andrew Slave?
Yeah. I knew that because I took a course in.
I'm surprised
I guess bird, so it must have been chicken.
I'm surprised that I actually got someone with like Simon Belmont.
I tried.
What, does he say that?
Yeah, he says, oh, look, a vampire.
Well, it's our vampire games. Castlevania.
It's the Belmont family of vampire hunters.
I'm fucking doing horrible.
Yeah, well, everybody but me. I guess no one likes slaves.
I mean, yeah.
107.
Oh, Pepsi.
Wait, Huggies? Really?
107?
What's a Huggy? That's a diaper, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's well, diaper's brand. Or Huggies.
You gotta Pepsi. Stop doing that or you blank my screen out.
You gotta go faster, Joe. Go with your heart.
Pepsi sold a green-tinted cola in Japan called Pepsi Ice Blank. Wait, in your lies
it's
now.
Clearly ice cream.
We're all about to. Are we about to write the same answer at the same time? No, nope, that's not the right answer.
No, it's not. I know what answer you put.
Because it's really obvious.
Yeah.
Yeah. And now it's wrong.
Unless you put mint.
Okay, no. Here are your choices.
What?
Come on.
That's just bad branding.
Can I
that's
please
too long
choose
of a name.
An answer?
I don't even know. I really don't know.
All right, who picked what?
Granny Smith apple.
No! Damn it.
Damn.
I always pick Joe's answers. Get out of my head, Joe. Get out.
Damn it.
Oh, and someone joined our party.
What? Not even our party, just a party somewhere on the internet.
We both know Japan.
Woo! Wow.
Japan would totally do that.
Yeah, Japan loves cucumbers.
You guys both knew that?
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
I didn't know it for
but
a fact.
Once I saw cucumber, I was like, yeah, that's something they
Yeah, that's Japan.
Whoa. They took away Kel's points?
That's what?
They take your points away if you pick their answer.
Yeah.
Whatever, man.
Whatever, man.
Hey, we're both at zero.
Yeah.
It's fucking us really hard.
Shit, now it's down to me and Joe.
It's round two and we have no points.
I'm still on top.
Oh, cockroaches.
Pick prom. Everybody remembers prom, right?
I never went to prom.
Okay, here's the question.
Why?
Because all my friends went bowling. We just went to Stars.
High school near Atlanta, Georgia, won $5,000 scholarships for wearing blank to prom.
Wearing blank?
Atlanta, Georgia.
Oh, Atlanta, Georgia?
I feel like that's relevant.
Were they dressed as Atlanteans?
Atlanteans? Really?
From Atlantis.
That's the best you can go with?
That's not what I wrote.
I was gonna say trailers.
Someone else might write it. Dresses trailers.
Jesus.
I don't get it.
Atlanta, Georgia?
Georgia.
Trailers?
Oh.
Like, yeah, like
are there a lot
like
of trailer?
Physical trailers.
Is someone missing one?
Well,
oh, I hit submit, but it's not taking it.
No, Cal.
It didn't take my
thing. All eyes enter.
Okay, here you go.
It didn't take my
scuba
shit.
Suit?
What the fuck?
What happened here?
Oh, I'm still waiting for other players.
Yeah, so am I.
No!
Oh,
game!
Boy.
Internet, catch up!
We can't pick our answers.
Bug report.
Oh no!
Should I hit back?
No,
oh, no.
Just wait, it'll load.
Game, load! We need you. Jesus Christ,
fuck,
really?
What the hell? Kel can pick?
I like how I couldn't put my answer in, but I could pick.
Yeah, the game glitched on us. None of us can put an answer in.
Except for me, but I probably got it wrong.
Yeah.
I think I know the
wow,
answer.
We actually got screwed.
I know it too. It's duct tape.
I think it's tin cans.
All right, let's see what everybody.
It's duct taped. Fuck.
Do you know? For sure.
Yeah.
You're an idiot.
Yeah.
Now my page isn't even loading.
I was like, meat. Look what we have here.
It is duct tape. Wow.
Yeah. There's gonna be a point back.
I
in.
Knew it was duct tape.
Oh,
I was trying
need
to
sign back.
Get
it.
Kick me back to the lobby.
Yeah, I like tin cans.
Yeah, Thank you. I also thought it was tin cans.
Tin cans is the best one I chose.
Is that what you wrote?
Yeah, I wrote tin cans.
Keith, I'm still on top.
Wait, why did Joe get a point?
Because someone chose scuba suit.
Fuck!
That someone was me.
I didn't even get I couldn't even get points because of that shit.
I couldn't get
Come on.
Facial.
Okay,
here's
this is a white screen for me now. There we go.
$180, the Shizuka New
Jesus.
York Skincare Salon offers an unusual but traditional Japanese facial that is part rice bran and part blank.
What?
Type in your lies now.
Can I type in my lies?
Nope, I can't. This game just shit itself.
It did just shit itself.
I just entered.
Well,
something.
I just have a white screen. Is that what you have?
This might be our last game for the day.
Yeah, I just entered.
Come on, can I please? Come on.
No,
please.
I can't enter anything.
Fuck.
Are you serious? That's what happened to me.
Isn't this all like server process?
So yeah. Maybe... It's probably just overloaded. Because there's probably a lot of people playing it right now.
The DDoS attacks.
There's going a lot of
Jackbox games now.
Everyone's fibbing.
Okay, which one's the truth?
I wouldn't be surprised if it's hosted on PSN, because PSN's been shit lately.
You didn't make a choice? I know I didn't make a choice, because you didn't give me the option to put a lie in!
The game hasn't even told me that I haven't...
What the fuck? I can't even choose an answer.
Human excrement.
Next time on Anger Management.
God damn it. Why is it giving me the fucking options from the last question?
Previously on Anger Management.
Yeah, this is the last game, because this is fucking shitting itself.
Yep.
Pick something!
I'm gonna try to rejoin from scratch or something. Hey! Fucking bird poop, I guess.
Yeah, that's what I picked, too.
I got in time just to click on something.
It's...
Bowie grass?
No.
Someone enter that? Nope.
God!
Oh, you lose even more points!
Oh, boy.
Didn't have you back to zero?
Yes! We all came in at the last second and got it!
All the technical difficulties and we win. Human excrement. Who put that in? It was one of you guys, right? It was not. Oh god, Cal's got negative.
You can go negative?
Wow, they put that in.
That's just like you don't know Jack. That's impressive. Alright, time to redeem yourself.
Dude, fucking
tombstone. Ear?
Okay,
lend me your ear.
What did Picasso chop off?
Oh god.
A 16-month-old Chinese girl underwent surgery to remove the unusual growth of a blank in her ear canal.
Penis.
Another blank. Another ear.
Brawler,
I like the quacking a lot more than I like the shitting sound.
Right, what about the monkey sound? Middle of the road on that one.
Wait, actual canal?
Dandelion?
What's an actual canal?
How are these things gonna... Wow. I mean, I feel like only one of them could be it.
Well, a dandelion certainly sounds like the weirdest.
Okay, let's take a look.
Here we go.
Nope.
Yeah.
Probably not.
Thank you.
Is that you?
Yeah.
Damn it.
Uh oh.
Bamboozled.
Damn it, that was good. That seemed like something weird that was growing there. So it's not even human. Weird.
You both did it?
Wow.
Kel is on the board.
Wow. Same thought process. Really? Is it dandelion?
I think she didn't.
What?
She never, like, showered ever, and literally a plant grew out of her body.
What the fuck? That's freaky.
That is a lucky guess.
I was not expecting the answer to be non-human. Hey, Kel has positive points.
My goal is to beat Keith.
Actual canal. No!
And this is how I do it.
The final cabbage.
Oh shit, it does come down to this.
The final cabbage.
It's worth triple. Shit.
Oh shit, I'm out of the room.
Oh no, we've been booted.
I'm gonna win.
Here is
this will be the worst time to get booted.
Question.
Yeah. What South Africans call traffic lights?
Zebras.
Oh no. Oh no.
The sun? I don't know.
I don't even... there went the racism.
Like, I don't know.
You did it. The sun.
Oh, the sun's back.
You can only go during the first half of the day.
Well, what Africans are traveling the Sahara at night? Nothing, they have none.
Suggestions and robots. These fucking answers.
Blinkers. Is that what our...
did you actually put the sun on your...
Yeah, I did.
God damn it. Oh my god. I don't even.
I like nothing. They have none. That's my favorite.
Suggestions is pretty funny because it sounds like making fun of Asian drivers or something.
No, it's not.
Who put it?
Joe. Nice.
Suggestion sounds like a slur you would give, like, make fun of Asian drivers or something.
Robots?
Are you kidding?
What? Yeah. They call them robots?
Look down there, Cal! Nobody else is
alive. They call them fucking robots?
Really, no.
Someone give me a jacket, it's kinda cold.
No one put bleakers.
I don't even want to be...
I thought someone might fall for bleakers.
God damn it, Joe! Holy shit!
I don't even want to...
You won this too, didn't you? Hey!
Jesus.
Ty, I'll take it.
Whatever, dude.
I don't
Jesus Christ.
No. I don't even want to associate with South Africans.
Next time on Sad Games.
Next time on Sad Games.
Next time on Sad Games.
Jesus Christ.